Then to Alex just for fun, and like, that shit hurt. Like, it hurt me. I was like, dude, crashing is not fun.
Crashing is a fun.
This is very bad. And then the people were there pissed.
Who is the guy that talks to Jimmy Neutron? Like, he's the spy or whatever. What's his name? Jet Fusion. He sounds like the guy from Marley and Me. Who's that guy?
God, we just had this conversation really too. Did. Fuck, when bro.
I'm from Marley and Me.
Owen Wilson.
Owen Wilson.
Jesus Christ.
I'm Owen Wilson.
The guy who can play Loki can do a pretty spot on impression of him.
Of Owen Wilson?
Yeah.
Loki's just a fantastic player.
The guy who plays Loki, Tom Hiddleston?
Yeah.
Skittleston?
Hiddleston.
He's such a nice guy.
He really is. He's such a stand-up guy.
He's like a saint. Cool.
He's a cool dude.
You know who
What happened? What happened? Hey, Alex, you're talking like that, but when you touch this controller, you're gonna feel what we like feel. Seconds. What we are, you'll feel our pain. And also, you're sucking dick on Spider-Man. So, I mean, it's a game that you're talking about.
Oh shit!
You see how my speed like increased by tenfold?
That was
5 minutes ago. No, it was 25 minutes ago. 25 minutes
ago. 3 weeks ago after this shit.
Yeah, that's true. It's gonna be next month.
We do 2 a day, so you know.
Well, hopefully not 2 beaten skeets a day.
What the fuck is an oil slick I'm hitting? There's no oil there.
It's just kind of hard.
He doesn't get hurt by the oil.
I think it's like.
Oh, he does actually.
Yeah, he look.
Kind of barely.
I think like cause some, like on the asphalt you can't really see the oil slicks.
I guess.
It's on the outside.
The haze bales on the inside outside.
Haze bales, yeah, man. There is one coming up that's on the outside right there.
I like go-karting.
I just don't like it that much.
It's the greatest. It's awesome. It's
pretty good.
It's so fucking fun. It's ridiculous.
Wait, we're doing another lap?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the last lap.
There was this...
Oh, wait, what?
No, I think you just had to wait till he finished, too.
Okay. He's dead.
Boink! No. He goes like the Asian...
My wheels! You could do it again, I think.
Why would you want to?
I didn't mean to.
Oh god. Can you just lose on purpose?
I think so. We'll call it here. We'll call our episode right here.
I mean, we're not doing the call-in shit.
Oh yeah, that's true. I wonder if I could just fuck with him, just hit him as hard as possible.
I wonder if Lakitu's gonna come and pick you up and turn you around.
No.
Wait,
like, actual Lakitu? Right?
Mm-hmm. Let me call him.
He doesn't pick up unless it's you, Alex.
Unless it's me, yeah.
So, like, we have to give, like, some warning. Like, Alex, transmission, you have it from Alex, incoming.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
We should get, like,
I like fucking with the oil.
We should get, like, Star Fox communicators. So, like, you'll just, like, pop up somewhere and randomly in my face, like, hey, Logan, what's all going on, my nigga?
Oh, that'd be so bad, bro.
Embedded in your ear or something.
It's like, damn it, Alex, I'm in class.
All I have to do is press the number with the phone number.
Well...
Dylan, is there any snacks or drinkies, please? Please.
I think I have milk.
Oh yeah, I love milk.
You know what's good?
Milk is delicious.
Milk. Milk and cereal.
I just need something in my stomach to eat or drink.
Ooh.
All right, cool.
When we switch gears,
we could switch after we're done with this
gear
world.
Gear secondo, gear thada. No, I didn't say that. Gear third.
Fourth oh, gear fourth is supposed to be a mixture between third and second.
Is it? Because when I saw it, I was just like, he's just fat. And he's like, he's just big.
Gear fourth, and he's all buff and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because I thought it was like gear second with the speed, and he was buff.
Oh, right, gear.
And then also he has like hockey in it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
It's like gear fourth is the only time he can use hockey and extend his arms.
Yeah.
Wait,
gear fourth is real?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's real.
I haven't seen it yet.
It's then. Where, well, cause like, okay, all right, so gear.
Is he done yet? What the fuck is that? There you go, Jesus
Gear second
Christ.
Is with his blood, where he pumps his blood. Gear third is where he, like, inflates his bones. And then gear fourth is where he vulcanizes his muscles.
Vulcanizes?
Mm-hmm.
The fuck is that?
It's basically where you just heat up rubber to a certain point, like sulfur or something.
Oh, really?
But he can only do that because apparently he absorbed, like, a bit of ace when they combined and stuff. Like, kind of
like
Red
back
Hawk.
Then, like a fucking mile ago?
Like Red Hawk. Like how he can do Red the Hawker.
Yeah, that's true. Did he always have fourth gear after the fight?
After what fight?
The impel down fight. Or the way, or was it the where he like fought all the admirals or whatever that was? What fight was that?
The Marineford.
Marineford. That's what it was. That's
Summit War. Summit War.
Did he always have it after that?
Because normally he just kind of. I think he probably figured it out somewhere in like the like during the time skip when he was training with Rayleigh.
Probably.
And then like
he's never had a need for it because he was too strong. What did he use it for?
Against Doflamingo.
Oh, and he killed him like that?
Mm-hmm.
Was it really strong?
His dick.
Really? Was it so that it was that strong?
Like,
what?
He can like fly with it too. Like his muscles are kind of like inflated. Okay. And, but like I think someone said like he knocked Doflamingo like basically half across like Dressrosa, and he went and followed him.
Really? The fire?
I heard it, Alex.
Man.
Oh my god. But yeah.
That was cool, man.
He's got like a bunch of different guns now too.
Oh, we're done with this level, by the way. Almost.
Oh shit! What was that?
It's a chopstick thrower. It throws chopsticks so fast it goes into like a brick wall and he climbs them. Yeah, that's cool.
Hey, buddy. Oh, he knows what a real nigga's at.
Someone is dying upstairs.
They're probably fucking cleaning or something.
I thought you were gonna something else, and I thought you were gonna take the bat. I thought you were gonna take the dark road.
What?
He's gonna stop.
Oh shit! He was like, "Yee." Whatever they're doing up there is not sitting around with Buddy. What the fuck?
Analyzing pickup. Let's see what it is.
That sounded like.
Movie bonus.
Why does he sound like E123 Omega?
Movie bonus. Movie bonus. Where do I go?
Yeah.
Oh, where do I go?
Like, he sounds like Gamma.
Using my phone? Yeah.
From, you know, Gamma.
Mm-hmm.
Are you getting the
Sonic.
Sonic.
You know what's my favorite Sonic game of all time?
What?
Sonic Heroes.
Sonic Heroes.
Sonic Heroes.
Is that where you're like 3-on-1? Three people on team? That's kind of not.
You don't think it's cool?
I don't like it that much.
Like, the animation style is really weird and cool.
It's kind of bad. The gameplay is not that good.
I like it. I love it.
I do think the thing is cool where it's like, every team has like a different game. It's like easy, medium, and hard.
Yeah, they have different levels of difficulty. I remember me and Willie were like, hey, we're going to play this. And then we did. And he was like, all right. I'll take Sonic and Shadow's team, and you'll take the other two. And I was like, fuck yeah.
Right, Dylan, we'll call it right here.
How many epis is that?
Probably three.
Yep.
Is it 30 minutes?
Well, there you go.
Well, don't we need five? Or... Well, because...
Well, we're going to do like... Okay, we're done right here. We're Logan
we
can
sure?
play Ty.
Oh, so... Oh, yeah, we're doing a one-up of Ty. Fuck.